written by Emily Bronte, was written in 1847 as a beautiful piece of poetry depicting the ecstasy of a beautiful autumn evening. You might or might not recognize Emily's name. She and her sisters are known for many classic works, such as Jane Eyre, Agnes Grey, and Wuthering Heights. At the time of their popularity, female authors used pen names to make it appear that they were men. The Bronte sisters made up names which kept their same initials, C.B., E.B., and A.B. Their book of poetry, entitled Poems, was published in 1846. Please enjoy this beautiful work.